right now that he moves a little bit forward on the scenery, you can take You want to go back there and watch how he cleans? You're welcome to.
All right.
Remember, Caesar has the best price around here for sure. Don't overpay back there. Mexican paintbrush right there, guys. One piece from the Fish magazine on. You're welcome in. You guys' names?
I'm Ryan.
Ryan.
Amber.
Huh?
Amber.
Amber. Right.
Or Amanda.
Ryan.
Or Amanda, yes.
Or what?
Amanda.
Amanda. Oh, that's easier for me. Amanda. And you guys?
Elizabeth. Kelly. Elizabeth.
Elizabeth. Oh, Amanda, Elizabeth, and what else?
Kelly.
Yeah. Oh, you guys get hard names. What are you named, Maria? One more back to Gary, maybe? Why not?
I want to look for the coyote outlet.
Remember, it's $1 for each picture and $5 for the video. Ah, no, I'm just joking. I won't do that to you. Ryan, just in case you need help to take care of your sister, let me know. Yeah. Not for real though. Maybe you go around here, you're having trouble, let me know. I bring this guy and not that one. Don't do anything. Maybe I bring these guys. We'll go all together. I bring my friends. My cop friends. They know me pretty well. Come on over, amigo. Come on over, my friend. Don't get confused, señor. This is the right shop right here.
Yeah, that was worth it. That's worth the $10. That's pretty awesome.
It's even worth it, maybe with the tip also, buddy. No problema. I know you already gave me one. You would like to give him a tip for the painter, you can give him one. Hola, ¿cómo estamos? En español se les cobra menos, señora, escójale barato, mire. Elizabeth is taking a video and looking at the same time. Hi, how are you, amigos? You're welcome to stay with us. Take a look how he paints, no problem. Everything here is been painted the same way. You're welcome to bring anything that you guys want to get painted, man. We paint on leather, we paint on wood, glass, metal, paper.
We paint on anything.
In other words, yes. This is paintbrush, Mexican paintbrush. And one more thing, I also got the best prices around for you. I don't like to overcharge like the kind of thing. The best price around with me for sure. Ay, una bolsita. Ay, le vas a pasar una bolsita al vecino, hijo de gabacho. Ay, ya me dio coraje, hijo de. You let me know if something catch you right. The best price around with me for sure. You see what he's using there? Also, he's doing the signature with a piece of cardboard only, guys. The signature is worth $5 more. Maybe he comes. If he becomes famous one day, this guitar is gonna be worth some money. Check it out.